Hello everyone, my name is Charles Edward and I'm a consultant at EPMA. Today I'd like to show you how we can remove ghost columns in Microsoft Project. So what do I mean by that? If you have a simple schedule here and the columns that I'm showing are indicators, task mode, task name, duration, start finish, and predecessors. So if I were to print my schedule, I would expect these columns to show. So let's go ahead and do that. Go to File, Print. So if you look at the print preview, right next to task name, I have this unavailable column shown between task name and duration. So let me go back to the schedule. I don't have an unavailable column in my schedule, but somehow it's showing in the print preview. So initially I thought there might be something here that I could just add another column and maybe it'll take care of that. So I just added percent complete. Let's go back and try and see what happened. So go back to File, Print, and this unavailable column seems to still be here. So I went back and forth and tried to figure this out and it didn't work. And then as I was thinking about it, it dawned on me. A view in Microsoft Project is made of a table and fields in that table. So by default, if I go to the View ribbon, and in the data section and the tables drop down, by default you're always in the entry table. So let's go ahead and edit this table. Go to More Tables, and I'm selected, I have the entry table selected, I can click on Edit. So I'm in the edit table and you see how we have these fields showing for the view. And right under name, you see how I have this unavailable column here. I can go ahead and remove this. Click on the view, click delete row, click OK, and click apply. Now let's go ahead back and print this and see how this looks. File, print. Now you see how you have this unavailable column not showing in the print preview, and you can print your schedule just like it as it appears. So hopefully that was helpful to you. If you'd like to learn more about Microsoft Project and how you can manage your projects with it, consider attending one of our classes. We offer classes at our facility. We do classes at your location, and we can also do virtual classes. And so just visit our website and you can look at our schedule or contact us and we can do a custom class for you. Either way, hopefully this was helpful to you. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.